gone to the locker room. We'll await word. Now out to center. Skinner has open ice. Here he comes. Jeff Skinner shot. He scores! Jeff Skinner finds a way to leak it through Marek Mazanets, and we're tied. Inside it goes. Eric looking for Ruttu. He gets it back. Skinner holding. He'll address it. Here it comes. He scores! What a bullet! Jeff Skinner loads it up and gives Carolina a 4-2 lead.
Do you think he's thinking about anything other than shooting pucks?
Billy Nash, a heck of a shift. And by the way, oh, Nash has the game-winning goal.
Empty net, Skinner, the hat trick. First career hat trick for Jeff Skinner. And Carolina seals it.
It's a matter of a couple of days. You know, and that almost typifies his overall game. He doesn't need to think about trying to find route two.
Held in. See the time left on his power play sequence as Backstrom has broken his stick. And now Eric Staal for Alex Semin. For Skinner, his shot. He scores! Jeff Skinner goes high cheese on Philip Grubauer.
What Sekera and Semin were doing yesterday, it may seem subtle, but it allows just a little bit more of an ability to slide in if you're Semin to the tops of the circles. I think he thought about shooting this puck. He decided not to. And Skinner thought shot earlier in the sequence. And
to center ice by Eric Staal. Ryan Murphy goes wide. Grubauer makes the save. The rebound, Skinner. He scores! Jeff Skinner rallies back. And
Skinner, along with Murphy and Staal, to come up with a puck. As soon as Murphy knew the Hurricanes had possession, he became a passing outlet for Eric Staal.
Good stick by Murphy. Hurricanes 3-on-1. Murphy holding onto it. Deaking. Centimeter cross. They score! Mr. Skinner!
Can watch him settle this puck. Just cuts his hands, exposes the lane on Mike Green. Mike Green is vulnerable, and you see where Hainsey's slide was so good, by the way, late in regulation. And Murphy starts the play and finishes the play.
Empty netter in Raleigh. Gets left again, holding onto it. Out in front, mopped up by Ron Hainsey, and the Canes will get it out.
Who would have ever guessed that?
Here comes Skinner. His shot, he scores! Jeff Skinner! Goal of the season, Carolina is off and running.
Hanifin continues to show offensive confidence, and I want you to watch Skinner fly the zone. Excuse me, it's Ron Hainsey. Ron Hainsey, more to talk to him about in our interview. And one of our game keys, Jeff Skinner and Eric Staal both going on two separate lines for the second consecutive period.
A team many felt at the start of the season destined for the Stanley Cup. After winning the Western Conference regular season, they bang it in. Carolina on the doorstep. Jeff Skinner never gave up in the play. It was a power move by Victor Rask. The puck was loose. Skinner got to it, I believe, with help from Rask.
We just say in the first intermission, when Skinner scores, they come in bunches. Skinner keeps the play alive, changes side. Bill DiGiuseppe is on his horse to get to that loose puck, and Rask drives the net. Now, Bruce Boudreau is probably looking to see if he might challenge this, but I think that Rask is pushed in by Cogliano, so this will stand. They may challenge this, but I don't think those glances, they're going to win that challenge.
Jeff Skinner attempting to get it out by Bieksa. He does. Empty net situation. Skinner leaves it there. Got it back. What a goal. It's a hat trick for Jeff Skinner. What an effort by 53. 5-1 Carolina.
Is going to end up on the highlight reel. Indirect off the boards to beat Getzlaff. Indirect to beat Bieksa. Move to the middle to beat Fowler. Able to beat Bieksa, draped all over his shoulders. And good for Lindholm, allowing Jeff Skinner that route to the net. I'm sure aware of the fact that a hat trick was on the line.
See the corner scrum, now it pops back in control, Ryan White. Can't make it happen for the Flyers. It pinballs ahead. Here's Jeff Skinner. He'll cut. His shot. He scores! Jeff Skinner right off the hop. Carolina is off and running.
Report from Skinner, and Skinner's hot streak continues. Makes the move to the middle and beats a goaltender who has the best save percentage in the NHL. He loves the fact that he asked, does Brendan Moore all the questions.
Had three shots Saturday. Lyles catching a one-timer denied by Neuberg. The rebound. They score! It kicked around out in front. Jeff Skinner right on the doorstep.
And Skinner is the guy that comes in to get possession off the draw. How often have we seen this? So you had the faceoff man, Jordan Staal, with the help of Skinner that wins the draw. Then Jordan goes to the front of the net, battles hard with Schultz. Skinner, after getting the possession back to the point, goes to the area where he maybe wasn't going as much as he should early in the year.
Ron Hainsey goes D to D. Fault. Interrupted briefly by Michael Ruffel. Getting to it, Jeff Skinner. He'll cut and score! What a goal! Another hat trick for Jeff Skinner!
And look at where he gets to here in terms of penetration before he absolutely swipes this bar in on the blocker side. Bill DiGiuseppe with his second assist of the night and a subtle little net drive to create maybe just a little bit of space for Skinner.